Now, on this Friday lunchtime, a roundup of the day's main five news headlines.